गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. एज यू नो द कंसेप्ट ऑफ सिमिलैरिटी इज गोइंग ऑन एंड इन सिमिलैरिटी कंसेप्ट वी जस्ट टेक द सिमिलैरिटी ऑफ ट्रायंगल्स. व्हाट आर द इन सिमिलैरिटी कंसेप्ट? द थिंग्स आर टू बी इन सम प्रोपोर्शन. दे हैव सेम शेप बट द साइज इज इन सम प्रोपोर्शन. एज इट इज टू बी साइड्स आर इन सम प्रोपोर्शन. व्हेन द प्रोपोर्शन इज टू बी देयर, one theorem also we have just done, that is BPT. In what the BPT's theorem says, or the name it is to be Thales theorem is to be that, what it states, if a parallel line drawn to any side of triangle to intersect the other two sides at distinct point, then the other two sides are divided in the same ratio. In the same way, the converse of BPT says, if the ratio of two sides are equal, then the line is always parallel to the third side of the triangle. Means, if lines are parallel, ratios are equal, and if ratios are given equal, lines parallel. Clear? Same we are going to apply in our sum number fifth. What is to be there in sum fifth? That in figure 6.20, DE given parallel to DE given parallel to OQ and DF given parallel to OR, and we have to show that EF parallel to QR. Clear? This line given parallel to OQ, this line given parallel to OR, and we have to show EF parallel to QR. Clear? So for just going to do this one, first of all we will take triangle PQO. In triangle PQO, you have to just see the triangle carefully and which line is given parallel to which line, and you have to apply BPT on that triangle. Okay, and then corresponding that side we have to take. As in triangle POQ, in triangle POQ, DE given parallel to OQ, DE given parallel to OQ. So can I say PE upon EQ, PE upon EQ is equal to PD upon DO? Corresponding parts we have to take. It means PE upon EQ is equal to PD upon DO. Why these two sides ratios are equal? By BPT, line parallel, ratio equal. Clear? In the same way, if we will take triangle POR, now second side triangle POR, in triangle POR as given DF parallel to OR, now corresponding sides ratio, that is PF upon FR is equal to PD upon DO. Again we will write the same. In triangle POR, P, which line parallel? First of all mention parallel line, that is DF parallel to DF parallel to OR. This is given. Write reason side by side in every step. If the reason will be missed by you, the marks can be deducted. So in geometry, this is the special point that every step with reason must be mentioned. Any point is without reason, then half marks is to be deducted. It may be one space that you are just not writing the reason, or it may be one more than one or two. Up to two or three, only half marks will be deducted. So better be particular regarding a small reason. Now, DF parallel to OR given. Therefore, what is to be now? PF upon FR is equal to PD upon DO by BPT again. First which you have written, that gives you number 1. Again second which you have written, name it as number 2. Now from equation 1st and 2, as their right hand side are equal, therefore their corresponding left hand side also become equal. Okay, here also PD upon DO, here also PD upon DO, both are equal. Right sides are equal, therefore corresponding left sides are also equal from 1st and 2nd. So we can say PE upon EQ is equal to PF upon FR, these two sides ratio equal. Now, but in C, in triangle, which one triangle? Triangle, which one triangle you will take? EF is that P ई अपॉन ई क्यू इज इक्वल टू पी ई अपॉन ई क्यू इज इक्वल टू पी एफ अपॉन एफ आर विच ट्रियंगल इन ट्रियंगल पी क्यू आर द साइड्स रेशो दीज आर इक्वल दिस प्रूव्ड यू हैव प्रूव्ड एज दीज आर इक्वल द साइड्स रेशोज आर इक्वल सो बाई कन्वर्स ऑफ बी पी टी कन्वर्स ऑफ बी पी टी वट सेड इन एनी ट्रियंगल रेशो ऑफ साइड्स आर इक्वल देन द लाइन्स आर पैरेलल ओके कन्वर्स ऑफ बी पी टी सेज रेशो इक्वल लाइन पैरेलल सो विच लाइन विल बी पैरेलल ई एफ पैरेलल टू क्यू आर क्लियर क्लियर सम फिफ्थ क्लियर दो सम आर लेंथी ओके ज्योमेट्री क्वेश्चन सम आर लेंथी इफ बट वंस यू जस्ट बी अंडरस्टूड इट्स मच वेरी इजी टू डू फॉर यू ओके लेट्स डू सम सिक्स अगेन इन सम सिक्स बट यू विल सी द सेम इज विल बी अप्लाइड हियर क्वेश्चन नंबर सिक्स इन फिगर 6.21 दिस फिगर यू हैव टू सी वट इज टू बी देयर ए बी सी आर द पॉइंट्स ऑन साइड ओ पी ओ क्यू एंड ओ आर रिस्पेक्टिवली सच दैट ए बी पैरेलल टू पी क्यू ए सी पैरेलल टू क्यू पी आर यू हैव टू शो बी सी पैरेलल टू क्यू आर टू साइड्स आर गिवन पैरेलल वी हैव टू शो थर्ड साइड ऑन द सेम स्टेप एज वी हैव डन सम फिफ्थ सेम विच इज टू बी गिवन ए बी पैरेलल टू पी क्यू सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल टेक ट्रियंगल क्यू पी ओ विच ट्रियंगल क्यू पी ओ इन विच ए बी पैरेलल टू पी क्यू देन राइट द कॉरस्पॉन्डिंग रेशियो ऑफ द साइड वी कैन से ओ ए अपॉन पी ए दैट इज इक्वल टू ओ बी अपॉन क्यू बी ओके लेट्स स्टार्ट इन ट्रियंगल पी ओ क्यू ट्रियंगल पी ओ क्यू ए बी गिवन पैरेलल टू पी क्यू द फिगर इज ऑल्सो गिवन टू यू फिगर इज विद यू क्लियर सो फिगर जस्ट सी द फिगर साइड बाई साइड इन योर बुक सो दैट द थिंग्स आर क्लियर टू यू जस्ट सी इन योर बुक कीप द बुक विद यू बिकॉज ज्योमेट्री क्वेश्चन यू आर नॉट एबल टू अंडरस्टूड इफ यू आर नॉट जस्ट लुकिंग टू योर ज्योमेट्री दैट इज टू बी your figure if the figure is to be you just understood the figure then automatically you are able to write all the steps okay see figure in triangle POQ AB parallel to PQ as AB parallel to PQ see na drawn the see na just keep the pencil with you to understood the things we can say OA upon PA That is equal to O B upon B Q Q B. Okay, Q B. Q B corresponding parts you have to write Y by B P T. Now, in the same way comes in triangle P O C. In triangle P O C, I am going to speak slowly and I am going to just see whether you are just. By the help of just pencil or pen, you are just taking the figure or just going to understand the figure or not. First figure must be just be read by you. Then you are able to write. Okay? So it's very much necessary in geometry question, draw figure, understood the figure, side by side write the steps. And in geometry, in every step, write the reason also. Okay, in triangle POC, you know AC parallel to PR, AC parallel to PRC. Now, which side ratio? That is OA upon PA, that is equal to OC upon RC. Clear? OP upon RC by BPT again reason. And this is given, given also parallel line given, right reason given. Okay, now from first and second as we have done in sum, third, sum, last sum that is fifth sum, both left hand sides are equal, so therefore corresponding right hand side also become equal. It means OB upon P, QB or BQ that is equal to OC upon CR. Okay, OB upon BQ that is equal to OC upon CR. Now just see in which triangle these are the parts. These are the triangles parts are in triangle BOC, you can say ratio of the sides are equal proved. Ratio equal, therefore by converse of BPT, converse of BPT, the line is parallel. So you can say BC parallel to QR. Fifth and sixth sum both are of same. On same steps, similar steps. I think the things are clear to you. Today you have to do sum 1 to 6 as a whole. You have to do and you have to try examples. Clear? Goodbye students. Goodbye bachcho.